Picture this, little Rick. Never ever hit a lick, never had to roam. Always had a home, never hit a split. Mom and dad never split, he became a president. Everything's irrelevant. Life is not like this, it's my life shit. So let me tell you right, see, dad would hit and mom didn't like this. So one day she packed up and split, but she crazy. Too many babies, forget about bills and such. For the late fees, punched on God and became a devotee. Now I never see her cause I ain't holy. It's like you don't fucking know me. Never even tried to console me. What makes you think you control me?